I think motor racing is something that is a very strange commodity. It's a balance. It's something that takes a man to the outer perimeters of life.
Still handcuffed.